Hey DIY crafters, today in the studio I'm going to be working with polymer clay and showing you an easy way to create this bold and beautiful zebra pendant.
For this project I'm going to be using the squares one bezel set by Susan Lenart Kazmer for Spellbinders Media Mixáge. I've also conditioned a sheet of white Premo polymer clay and black Premo polymer clay. I flattened each sheet to be approximately an eighth inch thick. Press the top of the large bezel down into the black sheet of clay. Remove the bezel and cut away the excess clay using the impressed line as a guide. I'm also going to cut away the corners so that this square fits nicely down into the bezel. Lay the sheet down into the bezel and press it into place. I've already filled the medium-sized bezel with white clay, and I've also cut some long black triangular strips from the remaining black clay. Place them over the top of the white clay and arrange them into a zebra striped pattern. When you're finished, it should look something like this, and both bezels are ready to go into the oven and bake according to the manufacturer's baking instructions. And to finish, glue the medium-sized bezel into the larger bezel, add your favorite cording in a toggle, and attach a beaded dangle.
Now, if you've never worked with polymer clay before, this is a perfect project to get started with. Or if you need more ideas, be sure to check out my book, How to Make Polymer Clay Beads. Lots of recipes to make faux stones and lots of other polymer clay jewelry ideas. Now please take a moment to like this video and make sure that you subscribe to my YouTube channel because I upload new videos each and every week. I'm Linda Peterson. Thanks for joining me today and for joining me in my studio, and keep living a creative life.